run track.
Football.
I mean, run track, play basketball.
What do you want to do? Do you have an idea? And that's okay, because I didn't know.
No.
I didn't know at all. I graduated from high school not knowing what I was going to do at all. So that's okay. Just start thinking about it. Just start thinking about the things that you like.
Start thinking about what you don't want to do.
Exactly. That's true. Because that was my first list. Things I don't want to do.
Right by your school, right by your school, there's a KFC on the corner.
White Castle.
So I used to work at the KFC. The 2 weeks I quit, I was done. The lady, she said, where my biscuits at? I said, oh, no, I can't tell you. And I quit. It's not for me. So I knew exactly what I didn't want to do. You know how you go to the restaurant, right? And the waitress, she asks you, what do you want? I say, I don't know what I want. I don't know what I want. And she looked down and listened to me. Well, do you want this? You're like, no, I don't want that. You know exactly what you don't want to eat. You don't know what you want, but you know what you don't want. You know you don't want to be broke. You know you don't want to go to jail. You know you don't want this. Look at all the things you don't want, and just by process of elimination,